The Catatumbo Lightning is an atmospheric phenomenon in Venezuela. It occurs only over the mouth of the Catatumbo River, where it empties into Lake Maracaibo. The frequent, powerful flashes of lightning over this relatively small area are considered to be the world's largest single generator of tropospheric ozone. It originates from a mass of storm clouds at a height of more than 5 kilometers, and occurs during 140 to 160 nights a year, 10 hours per day and up to 280 times per hour. It occurs over and around Lake Maracaibo, typically over the bog area formed where the Catatumbo River flows into the lake. Contrary to myths, the type of thunderstorm, and attendant lightning, produced with the Catatumbo storms are no different from highly electrified thunderstorm complexes commonly seen in many parts of the world. In other words, Catatumbo lightning isn't a rare or different type of lightning, and the storms are not in a different class than ones observed elsewhere. The single remarkable feature of the Catatumbo storms is their formation in the same place and at the same time for, what many sources say is, nearly half of the nights throughout the year.